Michelle with Off Leash Canine Training. This is Barlow. He's a year and a half old Briard. The owner's complaint that he has at home with him is general pulling on the lead. He's never really been able to get him to heel. As far as commands that he knows, he can sit and then he will down sometimes for the owner if he uses a treat to lure him, but otherwise he won't do it. Also, when he takes him for walks, sometimes he'll have him sit when somebody comes to greet them, but oftentimes Barlow will break that sit to actually try to snap at them, so we're going to try to work on that issue while he's with us here. So let me show you what he knows now. Barlow, come. Come. Barlow, come. Barlow, come. Barlow, come. Barlow, come here. Barlow, come. Barlow. Good. Barlow, sit. Barlow, sit. Barlow, sit. Barlow, sit. Good boy. Good boy. Barlow, sit. Barlow, down. Down. Barlow, down. Barlow, down. All right, so we'll look forward to his progress in the next 2 weeks.
Thank you. Break, break.
Walk over here and then release him.
Then release him.
Mm-hmm.
All right, free Barlow. This is my dog Barlow, and before I brought him in for training, he was all over the place in terms of his attention, and he's a lot more focused now. He's a lot more energetic. Before he brought him in, he wouldn't have been able to jump up on this little stand. And now he can do it just all day long, as nearly as I can tell. He can heel. He couldn't before he brought him in. He can sit. He can come when I call him. Most important, he can stay when I want him to stay. So we're pretty pleased. We're pretty fond of each other, but I think we're both pretty happy about this.